On August 9, 2007, the bald eagle was removed from the federal list of threatened and endangered species. After disappearing from most of the United States decades ago, the bald eagle is now flourishing across the nation and no longer needs the protection of the Endangered Species Act.